All right. This is Black Group. Guys move pretty quick. They're on hot tires. I'm on cold tires. Got to resist trying to keep up for a couple laps anyhow. This is a little short course they're taking, which is this little right-hand just before the bridge here at Thompson Speedway. Double apex, turn 5 under the bridge, onto the old oval. Yeah, I got some guy coming around the outside of me. He's got warm tires. No? Nope, staying behind me. I'm going to experiment with some, maybe a smoother line through there. Turn 8, so it gets up to speed real good before the straightaway. I usually hit about 120 to 125 on the sweet triple. Three downshifts on the 675. Myself tipped into turn 1, a little bit wide, on the gas hard. Stay in tight here for turn 2. Turn 3. A little bit of braking, on the gas hard here. I like to stay in early and then trail brake in. Got to finish up this turn tight. And go straight across to the first apex of the turn 5, double apex. Coming tight here. On the gas. A lot of people like to go wide left there, and there's no need to. Just head right for that, where the X is today. On the gas hard. That seems like a bumpier spot. I'm gonna go try another slight variation. A little bit wide there. Two downshifts that time because I didn't get up to my normal sixth gear. Should have been a little tighter there. Come out a little wide, bring it in tight, go straight across. You guys just like to swing to the right there, but it's unnecessary. Come in, finish tight, on the gas. So this section right here is a no passing zone. Just too many walls, too close to the track. We have these cones out here to kind of make a tighter chicane to slow people down. By this guy on this exit here. Nope. Hit it yet. Worked by him. It's in for turn 3. These guys kind of go wide there. No real need to. Come in hard and trail brake in. Their track is longer than my track. This guy's got a 1000 RR, and I can't quite get by him on the gas, so. I can get a drive on him up to the straight. Hopefully he'll see my wheel and won't repass me. It'd be the right thing to do at a track day. Racing, another story. Like I might be following this guy. I can't pass right here. I could squirt up here if I were in a race mode, but track day rule. There's no passing all through this whole section. If I can get by him, I can show him the correct line. I'm not going to be desperate about it, though. Maybe I can kind of sneak up on him here. Maybe. There we go. Well, people are pretty courteous. At least at our track days, Tony's track days. There's been a lot of other track days where people would have, like, taken issue with being passed and they try to get passed back. Okay, so we got an open track here. Let's see if I can hit all my marks. This is how I like to do it. Squirt right up there, trail break in. Trail break in, I'm off the brakes now. On the gas. Come in nice and hard, right onto my knee. Finish up turn five, nice and tight. On the gas hard. Wicked bumpy, you gotta be relaxed here. This is a nice quick turn. Get it flicked over hard. Get on the gas early. Could have gotten on the gas a little earlier there. A little bit wide. I saw 130 miles an hour on my speedometer, stock gearing. Trail breaking in, off the brakes, on the gas. Trail braking, off the brakes, on the gas. Bike gets a little wiggly. So I went pretty close to the edge of the track there. That's because I didn't really get my second. I didn't get my second apex turned into with authority. That second apex needs a bit of another handlebar input just to kind of tighten it up at the exit. Usually, just dropping your shoulder will kind of do it. Alright, there's my turn-in point. Whoops, I kind of went wide there on the apex. I was coming in a little bit deeper than normal. Trail braking, off the brakes, gradually on the throttle. Okay, on the gas through here just a little bit. Hard on the gas here. Right down under my knee so I can tighten this up and get it right this time. That's better. So in case you think you need a super sport bike to ride a track day, well, this guy's on a Multistrada 1200. Does a nice job with this, handling that big bike. All right, we got a checker flag, so I'll throw my arm up and indicate that I'm coming in. Our pit in lane at Thompson. Slow it down. And bring it in. All right. Well, there's a few sessions, dance group sessions, Tony's track days at Thompson Speedway, Connecticut.